Students, I will read for you. Please underline the words which I have underlined in the textbook. Pay attention to what I read. Now, Indian historiography, various ideological framework. Colonial historiography. The early scholar who studied and wrote Indian history were mainly British officers and Christian missionaries. Their prejudice is clearly reflected in the way some of them have ridiculed Indian culture. Their writings were used to justify the colonial British rules. The 5 volumes of Cambridge History of India published during 1922 to 1937 Common Era are distinct examples of colonial historiography. Next one, Orientalist historiography. Many European scholars felt curious about civilization and countries of the East. Some of these scholars felt admiration and respect for them. These scholars were known as Orientalists. The Orientalists studied the similarities between Sanskrit and some of the European languages. They focused more on Vedic tradition and Sanskrit literature. Their studies resulted into formulating the notion of an ancient language that could be the mother of all Indo-European language. In 1784, Sir William Jones founded Asiatic Society in Kolkata. He opened the doors for research in ancient Indian literature and history. Among them, the Orientalist scholar Friedrich Max Müller deserved a special mention in his opinion. Sanskrit was the most ancient language of the Indo-European language. He was deeply interested in Sanskrit literature. He first translated the Sanskrit text of Hitopadesh in German language. He was the editor of 50 volumes of the Sacred Books of the East. Sacred book means what? Holy books of our Indian culture. He also compelled means what? Produced. By many research he produced. He also compelled Rig Veda, which has been published in 6 volumes. What do you mean by Rig Vedas? Rig Vedas means our oldest culture or the religious books, that is known as Rig Vedas. Okay. He also compiled Rig Veda, which has been published in 6 volumes. He translated Rig Veda in Germany. Then lately Edward said, a scholar who has re-evaluated the Orientalist writing has thrown light on imperialistic interest of Orientalist scholar. Okay, next I'll teach in next period.